working.
He's working.
Can you give me 1 minute?
Because it's...
I'll give you 3 minutes. Give me 3 minutes. I'll give you 3 minutes.
No, I'll give you 1 minute. I'll give you 3 minutes, then. I don't need any minutes. God loves you.
Okay, listen, listen.
I love you.
Okay, listen. Okay.
I love you.
Listen.
God loves you.
He knows he's going to be exposed.
Jesus died for you, brother.
Okay, okay, wait.
Jesus died.
Give me that 3 minutes.
He rose again to give us life.
You see?
And this man keeps fighting it. He will.
You see?
He's already accepted.
He knows the books are here. He's panicking. Okay, give me the 3 minutes. Give me the 3 minutes.
He loves the Lord.
Give me the 3 minutes.
And he has many,
give me,
many.
Give me the 3 minutes. He's telling me.
Yeah,
and he keep quiet.
Yeah.
Give me. Keep. Don't talk. Keep quiet.
Unless you lie.
No, listen to me. It's only the Bible. I can read it. Now, 3 verses I'm going to quote. I have to show you, to expose you lot, who are worshiping Jesus.
Wait.
Jesus never said he's
going to expose him. Wait for God to turn it around.
Okay. Hold on. Give me a. We are quoting. I said to him that.
I love
no,
him.
No. He said he was. Look, give me time then.
God loves him. Look, he's got the Bibles in his hand.
Oh, let me be complete. Let me. No, I know he's running away. He knows he's going to be exposed. So, look. I said to him, why do you worship Jesus? Listen to me. He said, Jesus is God. So I said, Jesus directed the worship to Almighty God, not to himself. Then I quoted the Gospel of Matthew, chapter number 4, verse number 8 to 10. 8 said that, he said, the devil took Jesus to a very high mountain and showed him all the kingdom of the world in their glory. Verse number 9, Satan said to him, all this I'll give you if you bow down and worship me. And finally, verse number 10, Jesus said to the devil, Satan, go away from me, Satan. For it is written in the scripture, worship the Lord your God and serve only him. That means Jesus.
Worship
and he
the Lord
said,
your God.
And he said, the
Lord your God.
This man here belonged to mental asylum. And also, one more verse. Here, yeah, one more verse, Jesus says something about worshiping. Who do worship? If you read the Bible again, in the Gospel of John,
look how many
Gospel of John,
where's his
Gospel of John?
Where is
it? Now go, I finish with you. Gospel of John,
where's his
Gospel of John, chapter 4, Gospel of John, chapter 4, verse number 23. Jesus said, yet the time is coming, and now, and has now come, when the true worshippers who will worship the Father in spirit and in truth, for the Father seeks us to worship him. So Jesus is explicit in these two verses whom to worship. Jesus said that the true worshippers in this verse will worship Almighty God, not worship the Creator. So this is what is happening here. You see, I quote him here. Quote that verse, and he wanted to run away. I pulled it, and he said that verse is talking about Jesus. Jesus is talking about him to worship me. What a crafty. You can see there they are. They are deluded. You see, they haven't studied their Bible, neither have they studied the Quran. But they always come here, lie about Islam. You see what I'm saying? Jesus said, you worship Almighty God, the Creator. Not him. Not a single verse in the Bible.
Yes.
Why Jesus said he is God? Why they worship me? They're worshiping Jesus. Do you know what God said? They're going against God. They are following Paul. Paul is the one who said in the book of Philippians 2:10 that at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow in heaven and on the earth.
God forgot
to read the Old Testament. If you read the Old Testament in the book of Exodus, chapter number 20:3-5.
Yeah.
Exodus 20:3-5. God said, you shall have no other gods besides me.
Yeah.
You shall not make for yourself a graven image or any likeness of anything that is in heaven above or is not beneath or that is under the earth. You shall not bow down to them. I, the Lord, your
why
God,
am a jealous God. Believe on Bible.
Can you see?
Why these people believe on Bible? When Bible says,
"Therefore, Paul, Jesus said,
when Bible says,
worship the Almighty God,
God,
the true worshippers, the true
Muslim have other God. Why Muslim have other God? Beside that God,
the true worshippers
in the Bible,
according to Jesus, who was his Almighty God.
You must have now
Almighty God in the Bible.
There is a jealous God.
There is only one Lord.
Why Muslim have
in Exodus,
other God?
As I got 20. 3-5. Same lesson to repeat
them. Muslim have
in the book of Deuteronomy. Book of Deuteronomy. Chapter number 5, verse number 7-9. You shall have no other gods besides me. You shall not make for yourself a graven image or any likeness or anything that is in heaven above or that is in the earth beneath, or that is in the water on the earth. You shall not bow down to them or serve them.
Right.
For I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God. Then
why
do you matter, Jesus?
Why Muslim?
No, listen.
Why Muslim?
Why do you? God
why
said,
Muhammad?
God.
Why Muhammad?
You see,
and why
I'm
Muslim?
Going to finish now.
They
can see.
Before
you see,
Allah
can go debunk. They bow down to Jesus. They worship with Jesus.
Allah.
Jesus said, was
Allah
Almighty God. For it is written in the scripture. Now, worship the Lord your God and serve only Him. Gospel of Matthew, chapter 4, verse number 10. I'm going to repeat again. Gospel of John, chapter 4, verse number 23, says that the true worshippers, the true worshippers will worship Almighty God. These people are false worshippers. They are false worshippers. They are antichrist.
So who is a false worshipper?
And now this guy.
Anyone who says
he's a heckler. He's empty.
Don't worship beside
he can't read the
Bible. God of the Bible.
I'm doing my concrete.
God of the Bible.
But he can't read the Bible.
Bible says.
Get away from me now.
Bible says.
Get away from me, Satan. Get
Bible
away
says,
from me, Satan.
Bible
for
says.
It is written. Worship the Lord your God.
Don't worship any other
get
God
Satan.
Beside
for it is worship the Lord
God of the Bible says.
Him. So that's
God
it.
God of the Bible says.
Go on and call more verses.
But he's not God. They worship pagan God. They worship pagan God. So don't worship pagan God. Worship the God of the Bible.
Yeah, they're finished.